Okay, you guys, I made me a new tool today. I wanted a broomstick, but all I could find was a rod of rebar with a little handle on it. And I duct taped a really nice hard brush on it. So I'm gonna see if I can call her over with the treats. When she learns that nothing bad happened, she'll stop that kicking. She's not happy with it. She doesn't like the new brush, but nothing bad is happening. Stop. Stop, Mama. And she stopped the kicking behavior. And she's just got her head down, submissive, to see if she decides she likes it. But this is a really good scratching brush. It should feel very good. Enjoying that. Stop. Stop. Smell it. So I'm telling her stop to correct the behavior. I'm not being mean to her. I'm trying to correct her and tell her it's not acceptable. So we'll take it out. Girl, and now she's come to a position that she actually wants scratches. When they come up parallel to the panel, they are asking for scratches. Really need a long broomstick. Good girl, come on. You want your head? I don't think you like your head. She's asking me to scratch her head. way she's standing. I can't see if, yeah, there she is. Come here, Mama. Come on. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Somebody just passed by, so she moved away. But she will come by. She will come back. Come on, Mama. The girl. Want to eat it? You like it? You like it? Let's see what baby does. Baby likes it. All right, Mama. What about right here, huh? Right by the camera? When she comes up and stands, she's actually asking for it. There you are. There you are. Yeah, my little lip.